Automation can also be used for outputting images. This is particularly useful for reports. In this video, we'll be creating a script which applies a surface plot on the selected assembly and outputs multiple images from user-defined viewpoints. Firstly, an assembly is selected. In this case, the heatsink is used. Following this, a flow script is recorded. The Find tool is opened and used to select all child objects of the selected assembly. The search criteria is to find all objects in the current selection which is not an assembly. Once found, a surface plot is applied to the selected objects. The model is then orientated into three different positions and a viewpoint saved at each: the X orientation, the isometric orientation, and a specific user-defined orientation. Once the viewpoints have been created, they are individually activated and a snapshot outputted at each position to produce three images. The images are created in the destination folder and are shown on screen. The flow script is stopped. Finally, the script is made more general by removing the information which relates the surface plot to a specific object in the model. This now means that the script can be applied to any assembly. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit our website.